Construction has begun on the new bridge across the Danube River near Komárom. The foundation stone was laid with both Prime Minister Viktor Orban and Robert Fico attending. This will further improve the ties between Hungary and Slovakia, as well as Hungary and the Hungarian minority living in Slovakia. Viktor Orban talked about how this new bridge is a symbol representing the fact that both countries are keeping Europe's inner borders open while protecting the outer ones.
The bridge connecting Komárom of Hungary and Rév-Komárom in southern Slovakia was built in the Austrian-Hungarian monarchy. Even though it has been renovated several times, heavy vehicles are not allowed to cross it. Trucks and semis may only cross to Slovakia via ferry at Esztergom. Drivers had been waiting for years for a new bridge to be built. It would be great if we didn't have to go around. Instead of simply crossing, we have to take several extra miles to the next bridge, said Robert Tarnok. Prime Ministers Viktor Orban and Robert Fico introduced the visual design of the new bridge on the Danube. The 600-meter-long bridge can facilitate heavy vehicle traffic too. The building of the bridge proves that Slovakians and Hungarians, as European citizens, believe in a Europe without internal borders, he said. Let this bridge be a symbol that we will defend Europe's outer borders and keep the internal ones open. Let it prove that we believe in a Europe where European citizens may come and go freely, Viktor Orban said. The Prime Minister added that the Visegrad cooperation lies on a solid basis because there are leaders in Central and Eastern European countries who think not only in their own countries, but in Central and Eastern Europe too. Slovak-Hungarian relations have never been as good as they are now, and this new bridge symbolizes that both countries take improving relations very seriously, said Robert Fico. We share views on migration. We think about it the same way. We both believe that Schengen borders must be protected, said the Slovakian Prime Minister. The construction of the new bridge will cost 28.5 billion forints, about 92 million euros. It will be completed by the autumn of 2019.